That's not losing time, that's just basically instant reset. Completely blocking your own way. It gets even worse than Nightmare when you have to do the barrel boost instead of the grenade jump in Erebus 2. More physics skips, less consistent. Absolutely awful.
Just contacted me, and he may be able to help. He has the recently discovered tablet ready for translation. He's missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher. I found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now.
There are like two or three out of bounds in free campaign. The problem with out of bounds is that it normally just instantly kills you. You can't really use that. But okay, it's a pretty good glitchless run. That has missed. He's going to block me on the, my way back. It's actually pretty okay. No real blocking. Right, I'll take it.
Hey! You! I'm up here! The power's just knocked out down there! Sir, what's your
It's gonna be really slow again. Seriously, stop jumping around, you freaking idiot. Come on. This level just gets slower and slower every time I'm here. Gonna lose 2.5 seconds. Could go wrong. Absolutely nothing. Everything is alright.
Please select teleport destination. Path 1 selected.
Transfer research sector and I'll meet you there. Yeah, he does. Punching Hell Knights. Yep. If you find a berserk upgrade somewhere. Good. It cost me the time I could have saved here. Nice mistake. Thank you. losing so much time here. It was just awful. I need already some really good luck here. Most likely going to lose like another second here. What's the best segment? What? How did that happen? slow skip. I'm gonna save a bit of time here at least. Not gonna be 5 seconds. Fast attack. Got the fast attack again. Nice. Even with a few time losses, that was still a good attempt. Just got very lucky with the good boss fight at the end again. Marine?